Today is not only a celebration for the opening of FirstBuild, but it's a celebration of the community. Our community isn't gated or closed. It's open, boundaryless, and embraces online co-creation and welcomes anybody interested in making things at FirstBuild, right here in Louisville, Kentucky. With the FirstBuild model of co-creation and micromanufacturing, we will unlock creative minds around the world and inspire the best appliances in the industry.
They'll be able to take the very best in classroom instruction and the theory that they learn in the classroom and just walk across campus and try it out in the real world. And we think that's an important part of learning, is we're going to make sure our students have the very best in theory and understand the theory, but there's a real world out there and there's a marketplace out there, and our students have to be able to understand that marketplace.
I believe this is a direction in which engineering is going. It's about tapping creativity. It's about using engineering principles in combination with others who are involved in the development of products. And this is a rich environment for our students to be immersed in, for their learning to be prepared for this new world.
Creativity of what we're doing here is unique. It's cutting edge stuff, and that if you come to the University of Louisville as a student, you get the opportunity to do things that you may not be able to do anywhere else, in not just in the state, but in the United States or the world.